taken to the Pro Cathedral. The body was taken down O'Connell Street, where the flower sellers placed their flowers on his coffin. The cortege was 3 miles long. And then here to Glassnevin Cemetery to be buried.